I'm going to use the panel saw to cut it 69 and a half. Next, I've set my table saw at 21 and a quarter. Lastly, we just want to dry fit our back piece just to make sure that it fits. If it was too big, I'd recommend taking whatever side is too big to the joiner, take off about a 32nd of an inch, and just keep doing that until it fits nice and snug.